Hey guys, Max here, welcome to the first, well, actually it's not the first, was it the 18th, I want to say, episode of Bioshock Infinite. On the last episode, I had a bit of a conniption because of the ending of Bioshock. So, we still have the DLC to do, and also I just want to tell you guys, something actually pretty exciting about this, I got a new camera, look at it, it's all pretty and stuff. I also ran into some more technical problems. My computer kept freezing, as I told you about Dark Souls 2, so I went back to Windows 8.1. That seemed to fix it. Now things lag a little bit more. I don't know. But I figured that shouldn't stop me from giving you guys content. Now, I did start these two for like 5 minutes each just to see what they were. The first one is kind of like the battle arena thing. And there's challenges. If you get the challenges, you get more money. And then as you get more money, you like, you can use these upgrades more and more. Let me just move this. More and more and more. So, it's a pretty interesting game concept. I kind of like it. If you guys want me to do it, please tell me. If not, I figured it was just going to be a lot of me shouting pew pew pew, so I didn't want to do that. The next one is Burial at Sea, which is more of a storyline, which apparently is based on Rapture. New game, yeah, definitely new game. Yes. I only got like a few minutes in. Alright, let's see. The last time I chose the hardest difficulty, so yes! I don't know what's special about the year 1990. Oh, yeah, no change of difficulty. Perfect. Yeah, hopefully there'll be no problems. I apologize for lag and stuff. I'm sorry, I should stop apologizing, but on the upside, 60 frames per second. It was like, on the upside, if I can maintain 60 frames per second, it's there. Maybe it's just me. I don't know. I'm just like, ha, 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 ha. All right. Oh, that must have been like during the part with the two. I smoke while sleeping, ma'am. Who are you? All swagging in.
You don't
hips
look the
like
sort
a hip apart.
Turn down legitimate
foot
work.
Apart. Why is the world simultaneously in the lack of color and full of color?
How about we start with a light?
Now? Maybe I can find a search duffel bag. Sweet, I found Eve. What's Eve? Let's see. I don't have a light switch in my own office, apparently. Oh, sweet, what's that, money? Yeah, I'm gonna need my own money. Yeah. Alright. Light cigarette. Yeah, sure, here's my Zippo. Here, take it. Alright, that's a really dramatic light you got there. Wait, what?
Elizabeth.
Dang, Elizabeth! You don't know who I am, but I know who you are.
You can call me Elizabeth.
What can I do
but
for you?
You probably know who
There's
I am.
A girl who needs to be found.
Infinite dimensions.
Maybe you've seen her.
This girl's dead.
You know her.
Sally, the name that
You'll
one
see
girl
dozens of her type down by the docks or the slums in Apollo Square. Orphans. With Fontaine's charity shut. No place for them.
But her you know.
As I said,
girl's
dead.
I already said that.
Lost.
Look, I don't know where you get
Lost
you.
Just
look
isn't my face. Dead. Name your rate, I will pay you for this work.
Billions!
You'd do this one gratis, wouldn't you?
What's a gratis?
Follow.
Something tells
billions.
Me.
Billions. You'll follow. Alright, fine, lady, I guess I'll follow. Is there like a gunner? I'll take this thing. See what Elizabeth knows about Sally. Psh, I don't even know nothing about. I'm gonna see if I can mess up my settings. I got $2, by the way. Makes me pretty happy. Alright, that's a little bit better, I think. Feel a little bit less in control. Alright, open! Beautiful.
Seems my instincts were correct.
Where's Sal?
Yeah, your instincts. Okay, never mind. It was like, yeah, your instincts are. Never mind. Forget your instincts. There we go. Maybe I should use controller.
I don't know.
Where's Sally? What do you know about Sally? I'm legtastic. Follow me. Follow free. But bye. Why even ask? I don't want to invite that man in my home. No, I'm following you, ma'am. I'm following
you.
Wow,
this is awesome.
What I need from her is my business. But I know where to start looking.
Excuse me, I'm going to shove you, shove.
Particular talents could be useful.
She talks really dramatically for the fact that she's running around weird. What? I didn't hear what she said. Wait. Phone, shut up, phone! I'm too busy staring at
what happened to these children? Red means green.
Where have you been? Cabin in Arcadia? Little sisters. Atom factories.
Nah, that's so creepy! Even before they turned... Okay, I don't know if they were ever really evil, if you could really call them evil. Even before they were, like, scary, they're still scary! I don't like them. I don't like this one bit, but seeing Rapture in its prime, it's beautiful. Yes! Be my friend! Have my face smushed against the glass.
What you mean? They're just some kind of machine?
Oh, they're actually, like, they're actually humans, by the way. Oh! Yes! Dude! It's like I'm at a zoo! Everyone, get out of the way!
Before you're allowed to vote on it. Otherwise, it's just a knee-jerk response from the uninformed. Does more harm than good.
Who would judge that? A system like that invites abuse?
I agree with the lady. But more with the big daddy! Have a benevolent dictatorship.
Everyone wants to cut the tallest flower up there. Do something exceptional.
What? I'm sorry, that conversation was kind of injured.
We can go ahead and inhale a beer for all I care. I'm fine right here in Rapture.
Yeah, like the argument of people should be knowledgeable about. Is that. Are they holding down to like
You're
a thumbs down?
Little sisters. How long have you been in Rapture?
Let's just say.
3 days! She's still smoking!
Eyes and
this
ears
is a non smoking zone.
If I wanted to
zone.
Share my life story, Mr. DeWitt, I would write my own words.
Like,
if I learned anything about Rapture, that it was a place where people understood to mind their own business.
Where are we headed?
The man we need to see is in the Garden of the Muses.
How do you know?
My sources are my own, Mr. DeWitt.
If you have interdimensional, Mr. DeWitt.
The whereabouts of your girl, I suggest you avail yourself of it.
You might not my girl. I don't have a daughter in this universe, apparently. Wow, that is an awesome elevator. Man, I wish elevators that actually had like aquariums built in them. That'd be like the best thing. I think I have to like bring it out there.
Where are you taking?
When's the last time you saw Sally?
What? Hey, wait,
she
still has that blue,
isn't she?
How do you know this?
She was taken down at Surprise.
That's terrible.
You were playing the table.
She's saying some incredibly emotional stuff. I'm just like, terrible.
Top friend of mine, Sullivan, says they found her floating in the docks.
You see the body?
Big Daddy.
The body.
Max, stop it.
This world values children.
It's loading.
Not childhood.
That is true.
There's a profit to be made and men who make it. I'm taking you to one of them.
Did you just throw her? You litterer! Whoa! What? Water bowl! Does that mean throwing up in a toilet?
I'm fine. Just get these spells sometimes. It'll pass.
That's suspicious. Is there like an awesome version of me in every...
Sir? Madam?
We're fine, thanks.
He's a Houdini! He is a Houdini splicer! I should stop putting my voice like this! Oh my goodness, he's a Houdini splicer! Those guys were terrifying! Oh my goodness. Now I'm gonna hit N. Where do I need to go? The navigation aid is disabled and... Look at crap. Alright. I must navigate! Oh, there she is. Hey, Elizabeth! She's like, I'm sure here. Yeah, you are. Give me those dollars. I don't know exactly how much money is, like, needed in this. See, okay, that's the thing about, like, DLC, you know, DLC kind of things like this. I can't help but look at it and just be like, so... Am I in the right area, by the way? I don't like that painting. That looks like he's bending over. Good. I kind of like that one's style.
If there's anything I can do.
Yeah, there is.
Wonderful.
Let me jump
you
on top of the table. Wonderful to see you too. That's freaky. Yeah, you guys are struggling to make some real art here. I can tell. Max, like Max, no, shout. Okay. She's going this way, so I can only assume this is the correct path. Is that money? I think it's me. Yeah. What are you gonna do about that? Friend? All right, fine. Let's go to the golden room. Are you the source? Wow, this is gonna take forever if I'm just wandering around. What's this stuff? Oh! Play slots at you. What's this thing called? Need to know theater. I like it. Cause like, what is this? It's the need to know. The
Are you in the know?
Oh, it's a voice too.
The Big Daddy may look imposing, he's a gentle like, giant.
No.
Do you know all he does for Rapture?
I think a lot.
These metal jets are the hands that maintain Rapture, digging the foundation out of the seabed and guiding structural supports into place. Where do these metal mysteries come from?
Sorry, science! Chum,
that's Orion Industries trade secret.
Where do they now come from? Science! Know. That didn't teach me anything. All it taught me was that, the Big Daddies aren't scary when really they are the watched class. Am I gonna meet the Latuses? Okay, hang on. Oh. Me accompany Elizabeth to her contact. Elizabeth, you ain't accompanying me anywhere. Yeah, tell me where to go. Okay, you've just been letting me wander around aimlessly. Yeah, taking your turn.
I don't have all the flaws. Mr. DeWitt.
Hello.
I'll find my source inside of that club.
Cohen.
I don't want to go in this club. I remember this guy. He's a lunatic. Look at these. I bet these are these animatronics? No, I think those are real people. Do you know how sucky of a job this would be? Your job is to dance and make random poses.
God. Private party.
Knock on door.
No entry without invitation.
We'll see about that.
Which you an invitation.
Represent, sir?
Business?
All of them.
Yes, which business?
DeWitt Investigations.
The murdering kind.
Mr. Cohen does not truck with private detectives. Masks of invitation went to artists and craftsmen alone.
I'm with the artist struggle. We're
expecting
a mask, no entry.
Stuffed shirt.
These invitation masks he's
wearing. Yeah, it's sure
they must
stuff
have gone
something.
Up to local artisans.
Well, I guess we'll have to persuade someone to loan us one.
The business of Rapture is business. Says it's sponsored by the Artist Struggle, the Golden Rule, and Rapture.
Where is this at, the Artist Struggle?
I guess those stores would be as good a place to start as any.
That's good. Alright, Kensman. Look at me.
What brought you to Rapture?
I'm so
a man.
Really?
A man.
You don't strike me as the romantic type.
Wasn't
is it me?
Then what?
There's a debt that needs repaying.
I've known my Shylock. Does
it require a girl?
You're no Shylock.
Wasn't
I don't know
what
a Shylock is. This is like, sir, I thought you knew your way around Rapture. No, here it is. Cool. La la la. La 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 la.
Invitations to Cohen shows are highly coveted. Nobody's gonna just hand us one.
You think you can figure out a way to distract the store owner while I take a look around?
You just find the mask. Leave the distractions to me.
Look, dimensions! Look, I can make these paintings come to life!
Please, come
excuse me, sir! Excuse me.
Excuse me.
Speak to shop owner.
Lady has some questions for you.
Yeah,
yes, of course.
We've been sorry for 30 minutes. Sir, please do not jump over the desk.
My original Sander Kerr.
Sir.
He calls it miasma.
I'm sorry, but
thank
I'm
you. I am the runner of this establishment.
How does it make you feel?
I don't want to open
how does it
my
make
mouth
you feel?
Fear of what foolishness
whiskey
might tumble out.
Cohen sends those masks out in some kind of box.
Yeah, in a box. Whiskey. Who's like, I bet it's this box at the end. Yeah, I should.
Damn. Must be somewhere else.
It's like, that's not a mask.
Did you see all that in that little picture?
You are natural! Wow, that sounds even shiny over here.
Did your companion go?
Oh, he went out for a smoke.
What is
this is a non-smoking zone. Dang it! Like, oh, I'm smoking.
Extraordinary. Shall I explain?
Oh yes, please.
Yes.
Tell me everything. You're so knowledgeable.
Okay, now I'm just getting jealous. Now I'm just so jealous. Well done.
I feel a trifle swoony. Would you mind if I return tomorrow for further education?
I shall be here
what
at
the?
Your service.
Until tomorrow.
What? Is this a glitch? Why is Elizabeth? You guys are seeing this. Hey! Hey! Are you real? I'm gonna knock this guy out. What? How? You're just standing up there? You know that awkward moment? You don't know if something in the game is a glitch or something that's actually intended? Yeah? Okay, this whole not having a guide did help me a little bit.
How do you stand that? It smells revolting.
Oh, so that is her! Look, you see, when you're drunk, it helps you think. Now, how do we find the thing? Okay, I'm drunk. It's like, okay, look, I'm drunk. No. This effect of drunkenness. Oh, wait. There's something shiny over here. It was like, oh, wait, my drunkenness has revealed something. I'm gonna take more.
Whenever anyone wants others.
What in the world? Where is it? Okay, give me a second, guys. Okay. I don't know where it is, and the game isn't telling me. I'm gonna walk out. Beat you senseless. I keep seeing shiny things in the corner, and it's not helping. She doesn't like yell at me. It's just like, hey, stupid, we were supposed to search the golden... Oh, what?
Any luck?
Nothing. Let's find another shop.
Was I not supposed to find anything?
Where to next? Rapture Records and the Golden Rule are both downstairs.
Guess what we just went down? Stairs! Max, dang it.
I suppose I shouldn't have drank so much when I was pregnant.
Dr. Steinman told me he uses my picture.
Is that a whale? This is like, more importantly, look, I'm drunk, okay? Excuse me.
See that dish I walked in with? Will you give her the star treatment, pal? That'll make it worth your while.
Of course, right away.
Yeah! A dish! Delish!
It's
what is this?
Trinette.
Oh, it's a trumpet.
Covered by Mr. Reinhardt.
It's covered in some, I'll tell you that. Necklace! Perfect! Are you sure it's in a box? Maybe it's in a tin.
It's almost Primal, isn't it? Part of us that exists before thought.
Max now. He's like, Max! No, I'm too entertained! I'm really hoping this isn't one of those moments that they're like, they tell me to do something, and then the answer is it never existed. Because that'd be other people.
Nothing.
What?
Only one place left.
I don't know where the golden rule is. I'm keeping the trumpet.
I have the urge to surrender.
To what? Elizabeth, you are like really concerning. Elizabeth, we out.
I must go. Even one more note shall prove my undoing.
Well, there's been multiple notes that you just listened to while saying, does this look out of nowhere? Is that just my bad writing?
There's one place left, though.
And if that proves
Elizabeth,
to be fruitless,
we'll cross that bridge when we get to it.
If it proves fruitless, I guess we're just gonna have to start shooting people. Alright. I'm lost. She said, is that a whale? Oh my goodness, whales.
Afternoon.
Whales! Where am I going again? The Golden Rule? There it is. I like how it's called the Golden Rule. Hello. I like how it's called the Golden Rule and there's a diamond. Not the diamond rule, the golden rule. Excuse me!
Hey, pal.
This is gonna be really
easy.
Wanna
help out the little lady?
Yes, of course.
I'm interested in
but
this
yes, of
piece.
Course, sir.
Excellent.
That's incredibly suspicious, sir.
It's a natural sapphire and
diamond. Yeah, let me just jump by you. Excuse me, sir. Thank you. Wow, I can't believe... Wow, they got really long necks. That's
really?
Kind of freaky.
Really?
Really?
Excuse me, sir.
That's a lot of fine talk about a stolen ring.
No.
Box.
Right out of her coffin.
Man, maybe it's not a box.
Did you think we wouldn't notice?
I can assure you...
Whoa. I like the angle she's going with this one way more. Yeah. And the money. And money. Hey, I'm poor and broke, okay? I need the money.
I don't think so.
Hit the bricks, you tramp, or I'll see to it they hit you.
I'll hit you more,
sir.
Get
your hands off me!
Wow. Wow. Yeah.
Might be best if we were gone when he wakes up. Good.
Curbstone.
You've located the mask.
Third time.
And
charm.
I'm wearing it.
All right. It's best we head back to Cohen's.
Damn it. What happens if we just like get you? Alright, Cohan.
Fine piece of work,
Conan.
Back at the shop keeps. You've got a bit of the grifter in you.
For that, you can thank.
I don't know what
father.
A grifter is either.
He was a man comfortable in a variety of roles.
I'm her father! In like three different ways! I gave birth. Okay, I didn't give birth to her, but I'm married.
Can't imagine what kind of
our relation is so weird.
A job like this.
I suppose you
yeah,
could
what
say
kind
I
of employment?
Debt collection. This better work.
You're very specific about debt.
We'll
you're also evil.
Trust
I'm pretty
me.
Sure you're evil. I'm wearing a mask. I'm sorry, sir. You needed two. I'm sorry, sir, but you needed two masks. Stupid.
Ah, very well.
Stop.
Mr. Cohen awaits your participation at his performance.
Wait, that's paper mache, isn't it? He's got me. So the mask was made out of porcelain. It cannot be 3D printed.
So who is this fellow Cohen? Some sort of underworld figure?
Worse.
I think we're good here. I mean, we hit a checkpoint. If I hit the restart checkpoint... Oh, it doesn't tell me. Yeah, I'd say we're good. Considering the last checkpoint was like right here. Well, hold on. This episode,
artist
all I really did was run around.
And
yeah, let's keep going. Let's keep going.
Children.
Cohen's muse.
Yeah,
is
he
a
kidnapped
bit more
something.
Diverse.
Yeah, creep.
I've seen this type. Gets an idea in
yeah,
his
he
head.
Yeah, steals
in
other
the conversation.
Too.
Don't matter who gets hurt.
Is this like where I put my face? I kind of like this. It's like an emptiness of void. Is this where I put my face? Does it grab me? I don't like you. Or your beard. Rather than you want to call it a beard. It's a... Well, that was gay! Dude, okay, don't people, like, regularly enter and leave this place? Look, they all have to go do this jump scare endlessly? They're like, come on, guys. Come to policy. You gotta be jump scared. And last time... Bunnies! Oh, I like how the face is like projected on bunnies. Bunny. I wish there was a paint bunny option. Right? Not paint bunny. Like. So last time I remember he was like playing piano for someone, and like they didn't play well enough to kill them.
Open yourselves to the music.
She's like, I can't wear a mask. I'm too pretty. Well played. That's 100% true. This is so creepy. And I'm trying to remember what it was like in Bioshock 1.
In this fashion, to embarrass me in front of my muse? My muse shall not be mocked.
Fitzpatrick,
please!
The
stick!
And for God's sake! My muse shall not be mocked!
Get them out of here!
There shall be no failure on my canvas.
Well, I hate this guy. I hated him when I first met him. And I know I'm not going to be playing through Bioshock 1 and 2 for you guys, but I hated him when I first met him. I'm staying. Oh, do we have to talk to him? Can we not? All right, fine. Excuse me, Mr. Info. Info, speak to the
Who
crazy.
Are you?
Name's DeWitt.
Is that Sup, DeWitt? Right?
Oh, get the crap out.
This one's
Elizabeth?
A real biscuit.
Isn't
he a biscuit,
he is a bad.
Lady?
Let me ask a few questions.
Questions? Yes. Yes.
It is the work of this whole party
to ask. It is the work
yeah,
of the artist to answer.
You've seen this.
I don't think that's true.
Haven't you?
Because artists have asked many
more
questions.
Than most. You are more than you claim to be, little songbird. Are you not?
I think he's
Watch this
up.
One, DeWitt. She'll take you where you don't want to go.
I trust her more.
I know the child in that photo is important to you.
Yeah, because we hunted you down, interrupted your party, and asked you about it.
Flit, flit, flit away.
Wow, I hate you so much.
I know where the girl is.
I don't even want to look at her. Ah! Ah!
And I will send you to her in exchange.
Are they all Splicers?
All I ask is a dance. I see something in you, too. Art strips away artifice.
I'm not, oh, damn.
You are, and I will show you where you need to go.
Cold son of a
and you're
bitch.
All cool.
Mr. DeWitt.
Yeah, I feel the same way. You cool with dancing? Do you know how to dance?
Okay.
Do I have to press buttons?
What greater price he might care to extract.
Fitzpatrick!
Are you okay with dancing? Beauty. Do you know this song? Do I have to hit buttons?
They can be no more separated than birth and blood.
Is this just like indoctrination?
What do you think
Cohen's
customers do with
silence?
The children? Do they?
Sometimes.
Wow, you waste
so those
much
types
deep,
lack the capital of people like Ryan and Sucho.
That's a blessing.
You saw those little sisters?
Is it?
You so sure? But if Su Chong had Sally, I'd know it.
How?
Because I tied
know
him to a chair and asked him.
So?
For 15 hours.
I don't know what to make of you, Mr. DeWitt.
Look, that's what I do!
Listen, we're not gonna keep-
Fitzpatrick!
Oh, I will end you, son!
What he is, they bring.
What?
I know how to shine a light on your pain.
Dang. You didn't even have like strings in my back.
Become a butterfly.
Venonat, I choose you. Okay, this. True to his word, Cohen pointed towards Sally. Now the only way left to go is down. Do we care to go a little bit more?
Mr. DeWitt.
What the crap?
I'm fine.
I'm alive. Let's start there.
Your daughter's name, Sally.
She's not my daughter.
I thought
my daughter.
Pain and beauty. To an artist, they are parent and child.
Cohen?
Which one's the parent?
I'm sending you to find your young one.
I was like, I'm gonna kill him!
No need to thank me.
Is that him crying to me?
I'm not so sure you'll like what you find.
Goodbye, beautiful. Wow, jellyfish! The rock. I'm scared. Oh. I look at the little crabby crab. Elizabeth, I'm scared. Elizabeth, you shouldn't stand. Shark. You shouldn't stand so close to the glass, Elizabeth.
Look.
Elizabeth, it's scary. What?
Fontaines. Ryan sent the whole thing to the bottom.
But it's a prison now.
And it's quite.
Why would Cohen have sent Sally there?
I don't know.
She's a little sister.
Everyone
sister now.
Has needs. I merely it's provide a service system for those who have the means to pay. You'll find
Cohen,
your
too much of a creep
bird in the housewares department.
So that building.
How many people do you suppose Ooh. Ryan's got locked up in that place?
Enough.
Fontaine
had amassed something near an army. Now they're down there, spliced up and wild. Alright, there's a dock up ahead.
I knew this would come. I was hoping it'd be something else.
Takes a cold son of a bitch to do that to a living person.
No, what's that?
Burial at sea.
Well then.
You read your residency contract with Ryan Industries? In perpetuity, we're all buried at sea.
Burial at sea. DC, well played. DLC, well played. Alright, yeah, let's make a little distance
too
here.
Comfortable.
We'll call it good.
Keep your eyes open.
Alright, Z. Alright, controls are the same. Let's see.
Seem to be
here I have possession
way,
and
it's
fire.
Booker. What?
Just call me Booker.
If it's all the same to you.
I got crab.
Let's leave it at Mr. DeWitt.
Wow. AD. Oh, that's the water pan from the beginning of the first movie, the original. That thing had eyes, I saw it. It is still. I'm gonna stand on this work of art. I'm gonna stand on this work of art. That didn't work at all. I thought that was going to work. Well, great. Now I only got 3 shots of my pistol, no more incinerate, and I'm about to be murdered. Maybe I can, like, suck energy out of whatever the crap this is. Closed by order of the Frownsoul.
Look up there.
Or the Trownsoul. I'm not looking up there. I just drank some bourbon.
Let's have another look around. Perhaps we'll be able to find something to get us up and over.
Like, human...
could be handy.
Deal!
Skyhook.
Skyhook? You mean the air grabber? Kids use them to ride around up on the pneumo lines.
Air grabber? Huh. Constants and variables.
Constants and what?
I knew it!
Never mind.
I like the name Skyhook better, by the way. Air grabber just sounds stupid. I just want you to know that. Yeah. Maybe we can, patch.
Goddamn grabber stuck. I want the
frosted one. Get me frosted. Mr. DeWitt! Someone's coming!
Come back! I want the frosted! I want it.
I will save you!
Alright, I got the grabber unjammed.
It's like there's something that I
want. Ah! Beast, if you haven't noticed. Wow, this pistol's worthless! This air grabber is fantastic! I feel like it's like a caveman name in comparison. Oh, you had a bear. I guess that's
Mr. DeWitt. Look.
You just killed it.
Hold
to look.
That's where Cohen said we'd find Sally. The store ran trams between the 3 buildings.
Oh, that's the other thing.
We'll need to avail ourselves of that.
Assuming it still works.
Optimism, ooh. Mr. DeWitt. It helps in situations like this.
You aren't wrong! Get to the fram button. Let me just hit it again. I have AD tattooed on my hand. I don't remember what my daughter's name was. Hey, I'm in the button. I'm in, oh, yeah.
When did you come to Rapture?
I didn't see you come in.
Oh, it was, I guess around 51? No, 48?
That's a rather large gap.
Time.
Yeah, 3 years, no big deal.
Life I had before sort of becomes a blur. 49.
So I'm guessing my entire existence is just affected by all these other universes because you screwed me over.
You look a mess, Mr. DeWitt.
Just keep your eyes open for splicers.
I am a mess.
It's a whole lot worse.
Here, little birdies.
I have nosebleeds.
Eat it up. But it's good for you, you know? I've never heard of birds that didn't like
splicers
seeds.
Splicers always just creep me out.
What's the matter with you? Do you think it's poison?
Splicers are just one of those things. Let's check if I have any. Okay, no, I just have fire.
Company.
There we go. I'm going to nail her. To the face!
Hi! Are you home?
What kind of funny business is this?
How? Oh, wow. You killed. I think these are cats. Those are rats. Man, we're gonna die all this stuff. You can find me a gun? Oh, sweet deal. A doll? How's a doll worth my... I know that.
Hey, what's the big idea?
Ah, no, I didn't want to drink booze. Now I can't aim.
We all move from great shame.
Look, I didn't mean to drink all those booze. I accidentally drank an entire bottle of vodka. Sneak attack! I got him!
My own home!
I got boxes in my head, that's so creepy. Oh, die! Die! Die!
What's wrong with you?
Die! Hold still. Apparently a lot, ma'am. Apparently I also have shield. Oh my goodness! Dude, I took like one bullet and I'm like almost, holy crap. I am so close to, I have one bullet. Dude, did you guys see my health drop? Mr. DeWitt, look, I'm too busy bringing myself back to life. Hand cannon ammo. Yeah, where's my return to sender?
Well, there's the tram.
That Splicer had no problem freezing a path for himself before.
I'm sure he'll be happy to do the same for
us. So we have to get freezy.
I have no doubt you'll prove persuasive.
Oh, we'll kill him and take his powers. What? Yeah, it's freezy, dude. I figured I had to look at Santa. Visit Rapture on ice on the top floor.
Good
look,
places
he looks like
to look for our new friend.
Says it's on the top floor.
So we go up.
Yeah.
It's
like, can I need a lock?
Oh, if matters progress,
oh, you're magic.
A little.
In interdimensional.
You can turn this with a rake pick. Done.
It's a rake pick.
Where'd you learn that?
Is that like we actually like take
a something I picked
a
up a long time ago.
Yeah. Our frozen
and it's never dimension.
Hell of a trail.
You wouldn't know about it. Well, I don't think it would be a hell of a trail, considering, you know, it's frozen! Ha ha ha! Get the pun.
Just say something for Mother!
This is why they creep me out so
much.
Look at them creeps.
They're real personal.
Bam! Suck it! Suck it! Oh, what's your- Oh no! You have a gun!
I found ammo!
I like
take
a little
this.
Perfect timing.
Ammo. Oh, is that? Oh, it's a pistol. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. Is that a face? No, it's a stab. Oh my goodness. Thank you, Elizabeth. I love you. I love you. All right, what is this? Okay, this is a six shot. Yeah, just the things splicers say. Once again, I'm going to talk about lists I'll never make. If I ever make a list of top 10 creepiest enemies, just in general, splicers are going to make it on the list just because the things they say. Like the one girl saying like, oh, talk to mommy. I'm just like, oh wait, oh, there's going to be, oh my god, where's the dog? Oh, okay. Oh. That thing ain't gonna go down. Okay, I'm gonna follow the silhouette.
Intellectual.
I don't know what's back here, that guy. Really? 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 Yeah! I'm gonna make really good use of the now. Okay, Jay!
Ryan, you bastard. Left me here to rot.
Yeah.
Sure. I signed the contract. Helped turn Fontaine's into a prison. 10 days. Big rush. Everything slapdash. Right before the prisoners are brought in. One of your piece of shit turrets. Bam! Both kneecaps. Now I'm likely a cripple locked in a jail, surrounded by maniacs. I haven't even been paid, but I don't care. Just get me out of here!
Crap. Ah! Yeah, you better start looking. I'm going to die. And I know this is, since it's 1999. Oh, okay, I guess I'm dead. Okay, so what's the penalty of my death? You have died, cannot afford to be resurrected. You'll be returned to the main menu. Had a poem. And you change after quest on.
Damn thing's locked.
Let me see.
Oh,
that.
Look, I got one bullet.
Matters progress so little. I could turn this.
Got one bullet.
Pick.
Done. I don't know what that is. I got one bullet.
Oh, it's something I
picked
up a long time
ago. And it's worthless. Okay,
it's our
like
frozen friend leaves a hell of a
junk.
Trail.
Come on. Yeah, just let me in, okay? Fontaine, he said we're all equal down here now. We're all in the same boat. I just want a taste of some hot sauce.
All right, which one's got a gun? Which one's got a gun? All right, wrong button. Oh, yes, I'm using the trap. Oh, look at that. Beautiful, beautiful. Give me your bullets and hopefully a gun that's not worth a crap. So that's not worth a crap. You know what I mean? I don't want you here either, ma'am. Look.
I haven't found anything.
Man, you move so fast.
This entire time.
Well, if you could... Die, lady. I don't feel bad about killing a lady. I don't. I'm gonna be honest. I'm just happy she's dead. Ah! You monstrosity are going to die. Oh, Max, but that's not fair. What about the sanctity of life? Screw them! They're splicers! Splicers terrify me. What? I thought I had a lockpick. Oh, I don't have a lockpick. Because I don't have a lockpick. Why? Because I died. Oh, yeah. I mean, I like it. It's fun, but... I don't need a hack. I mean, I could persuasion it, but that'll take most of my ease.
Child star.
I gotta get it. Ah! Yeah! Thankfully, my air grabber stuns people, and I can assassinate them. So, you know, is that like an actual human body? Either way, it's really creepy. I'm not gonna play you, because I already know what you say, so...
Okay,
so I gotta walk. Let's head back to the one door.
You see how all that fell apart?
Wait a second. This space is weird.
Help me out with this lock.
Really?
Wow, I can't believe I just got away with that.
That little old lock.
Did anyone else see that? Just like the guy just jumped over him, landed, and dropped. And he's like, yes, I'm a beast. Oh man, I sure hope I get a gun that's actually worth something. Oh, the daily bread. Nah, I'm not gonna drink anymore. Cause like, nah, I'm already drunk. Yes. Oh man, this Tommy gun hopefully is the best thing in the world. I doubt it, to be honest. Oh, there's a lot of nice stuff here. I probably would have gotten here later or gotten Tommy Gun later. I don't doubt that. See, I don't know how in-depth the game's gonna... I know I already said this, but I don't know how in-depth the game's gonna go considering how... Considering that it's just DLC. I mean, I didn't want to drink that! Do you believe me?
It used to be such a thrill to hear Ryan speak. Parasite this. And the exaltation of man, that. Sure, it could all get a bit of a bore. But the old bear sure knew how to enunciate.
Am I still drunk? I can't shoot if I'm drunk! Tell me how many fingers I'm- Okay, hang on. I got wait. Oh wait, I don't have any Eve. Oh, cause I drank the alcohol. I'm like, why don't I have any Eve? I was gonna fire at them, cause that's like my one reliable weapon. Yay, dinner!
I've got Eve. Okay, catch.
Awesome. You are the best, and I love you. Have I said that yet? You are my favorite. Oh crap! Where did he come from? This guy just like flies by. Oh, you. What? No! Fireball!
That's it.
Oh, I must not have enough. Die! Oh, good. Oh, crap, that guy's got it. Unlike me. He's got infinite ammo! Oh. He's got infinite ammo, doesn't he? Yes, he does. Oh yeah, I shot him in the head. I knew I shot him in the head. was like, they said I did not stream that. Oh, great. Oh, well. Well. Oh, sweet. I'm like, ah, oh, great. They're like, no shots. Thank you, Elizabeth, for trying. I really appreciate it. Now that I only have one bullet. 100 E's, bro. Oh, no! I didn't want to drink booze. Small gold bar, nice. Anyone else do that? Ah, chips! I love chips. Chips are perfectly alright. Yeah, I don't want alcohol. I don't like getting items. Like, I remember in the game there's also like cigarettes. I think cigarettes like decreased your health but increased your. Ah, yes! Plasma traps are more important and cause less. Yes! Yes! Oh. Basic hat, like you peasants. It's like you peasants! Gimme! Ah, yes, I love traps. I love traps. Considering they're my only effective way to kill people, yes, traps are now my favorite. That ain't anything else. Not much money. Sweet, maybe I'll actually have a reason to like constantly. Ooh, should I use like persuasion? Sorry, I thought I heard a voice. That was a radio. But maybe I'll actually like have a reason and a desire to constantly buy ammo and stuff. Since I'm like, running out of it.
Zach, I just gotta keep my chin up.
Your imperfections will gang up on you in a crisis. They must be excised by tumorous growth.
This is so weird. This is not like me in the game.
No. It's mine!
Oops! There's a guy behind me.
Give me a second.
Gotcha! I don't got a second. I'm way better at the game than you are. I can juke. I can dance. I can dance circles around you. I can end you, son. Oh, thank goodness. Oh shit, what do I got? 8 shots of a machine gun. I don't got a hand cannon yet. Man, everyone's handing me hand cannon stuff, and I don't have anything. I'm going to die. This is the worst thing in the world. I have like zero health, man. I'm gonna pour everything into health. Yeah. Health and shield. Nah, I'm not looking up there, I mean. Who's like, what? What is it? Yeah, you. I need you back up here!
In my
match you. Oops, I actually
didn't. I've got ammo!
Where'd that come from? Yes. Oh, I thought you said you're gonna wait down there, but I really. Oh, they know where I live. Oh, that girl's a sniper.
I'll keep my eyes open.
She's
for
really
more.
Good at. I'm gonna have to rush her. I don't wanna rush her. Alright. Go between cover. Weapon damage increases while the player's aiming. Kill. Nice! Gimme. It's better than nothing. Ooh, I get all that. Old man winter. Well, I guess that. Alright, no. Give me. I need a hand cannon. I need a hand cannon really bad. Yeah, weapon damage increases while I'm looking on the sights. Fantastic. I gotta wait till shields go back up. Oh man, I'm not gonna get into that. Nope. Ah, retreat! Elizabeth, I need you to like grab a bottle or something.
I can't see him!
He's like, throw the bottle. Good, I am the knight. There you are!
Hurry up and come out. I got a lot of irons in the fire.
Ah, don't be such a party pooper.
Got my gun on fire.
You walked out on me.
Huzzah! That's so cowardly! That sure is gonna come to me. Oh! I thought that guy was dead. Was this I'm pretty good at flailing. Oh, this is a different guy. Oh, no, my... Oh, this guy had an orange. Bless you, my son. Oh, crap, there are turrets everywhere and I can't hack them! At least, okay, I hope I have enough money for... Last time they're like, you don't have enough money to resurrect. I'm like, well, that's bull crap. What am I supposed to do? They're like, figure it out, stupid. Nice stuff in there. No way I'm gonna be able to destroy it though. Maybe I can risk it. Is there any way to like crush it out, folks?
I need more time to look.
I got it to like half health. Personally, I think it was worth it. I hate you, and I got nothing out of it. Oh, there better be, like, tons of good stuff. Okay. Melee strikes we have so far and do double damage, but also 20% of your shield.
Of my first play, the Herald said, a dead whale has washed up at the Schubert Theater. And stinks a little more with each passing night. The Tribune called my first opera as having the effect of canceling out all of Mozart's classics in a single caterwaul. And now, critics take me to task for my humanitarian work. If I were not there to find a home for these orphans...
Just get up! I ain't taking your crap! Oh, okay. I think it's because she actually cares. Just get up! You're such a sack. Oh, really? A turducken, you say? Well, great. I gotta, like, work my way around. Hope for goodness sake that all those guys aren't there. They all came back and I'm pretty much dead. And I wanted to
go on without.
Why are there so many splicers? Why is this game so hard? Maybe it's because I decided to go. Excuse me. I don't like you, sir. Wow, okay. My guns suck. Yes. Melee frenzy. I gotta get away from that guy's gun because he's got a gun and I do not. It's rather unfortunate. You see, I have a gun.
That's all I have right now.
Unfortunately, I have a sucky gun, so I'm gonna run away.
Breathe.
Don't tell me. Please.
Do it. Breathe!
Kazo costs $70, apparently, to come back to life. God, this is stupid. Give me a second. Alright, so I'm back to my... That plan didn't work at all! Oh no! No! So close, no! You have died and cannot afford to be resurrected, you'll be returned to the... Give me a second, guys. Hopefully, I don't know how far back it set me. Let's try to get to an actual, like, progress point. Get the gear. I didn't actually see that. I was too busy getting murdered. Let's see here. I don't know. This is really kicking my butt. Having a really hard time with this. I'll keep speeding up, though. I'm not fully there. I just managed to, like, sneak in here to learn where it was. Okay, it's good. I approve that. Elizabeth doesn't let me out! Oh, crap! And every time I try to get out, the turret starts coming back and I can't come back and the turret's not gonna let me out! Elizabeth! 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 I can't hurt Elizabeth! Elizabeth! I need to- Ah, crap, Elizabeth! No! You gotta let me out! Alright, fine, I'm gonna be stupid to get your attention! There you are! I didn't even get hurt! Worth it. Alright, let's go. Almost. Gotcha! So I'm figuring out that basically, if I can sneak- if there's only one of them and I can sneak up on them, I got a pretty good chance at ending them, because, like, the air grabber is really good at stunning. Also, space hooks, or whatever they're called in this world, or whatever I call them, shush, they're, like, your best friend. Oh my goodness, I don't know how many times I was saved
Look up
just
there.
Because I would, like, yeah, sorry, I would just, like, attach, disattach. Oh wait, hold on, no, I actually should...
Found ammo!
Have fun with that.
Here you go!
Awesome, you are the best. You guys need like no ammo. He's like, awesome, you're my. That's not very much. You better? Alright, now all I gotta do is survive. I got $49. That's not enough. Okay, so. These. There's a few where they're like definite, like the mousetrap one. That's a definite. Alright, so I got Evil Eye, Mousetrap, Filthy Leech, which is awesome, and I got a basic. Man, I need something to drastically increase my shield. My shield and my ability to not die instantly. And I ended that fight by myself. So that was good, but, another thing is, the only thing I have really against for turrets is persuasion, and that's not enough. I mean, I can try air hooking it twice, but as we saw last time, that doesn't work. Especially with other enemies. I don't really feel like pass. Oh wait, that doesn't work. Ignore that turret.
Make yourself.
Oh. Alright, the enemy can't ignore. Alright, let's see what kind of guy he is. He's a gunman or a...
Together, we'll remake
I
the
think
world!
I have to think a lot more strategic. Ah, good. Immediately. I got you. You're mine. So mine. I know why the screen is flashing red, but it isn't here. Ah, oh, yes, I got you. I am. Oh, I can see. No problem. Watch me see. Awesome. Okay. I don't know what that is. Oh, wait, that's the chicken puncher. I want that. It was worth coming to, though. Elizabeth, who doesn't give a crap. Stick Elizabeth. Look at that. This is just like, screw it. That'd be fine. I'm a player character. I'm a player character. I'm interdimensional. Worst case scenario, I'll just zip to somewhere in dimension where I get flowers and chocolate just for breathing. I'm like, curse you, I want to go to a dimension where I get flowers and chocolate just for breathing. Why is the light falling through the walls?
Confront your weakness!
Nothing! Ah, gotcha! Are you the one with the gun? Ah, oh, you're still alive. I couldn't see
the grindstone!
Ah, you hit me.
Still looking!
No, please no. Please no. I missed, really? Oh wait, I got him, I still got him. Explode the radius, son. Oh yes, incinerate, my favorite. You die.
Nothing beats your first splice.
From there, it's all downhill. The frozen frosties, the jockeys who will hand you 1,000 volts as soon as look at you.
Sounds sympathetic.
It wouldn't be the first sons of bitches who found an answer at the bottom of a bottle. But once you see them go weak at the knees at the sight of a little sister and all her Adam, they cut a less sympathetic
figure.
Where
do figure. I go? What's my goal? Let's see if we can just find my goal. No, I don't need that. Where's objectives? Here we are. Visit Rapture on the Frosty Splicer, holds the key for Crane and Iceberg to try and follow the trail of frozen bars leading to the ice cream. Yeah. Alright, I don't know where the actual. I don't know, I personally think we need to find a stopping point, because this game's kicking my butt, and I don't want that anymore. It's like, and I'm just done! I'm just done! I hate you all. Whose idea was it to do 1999 mode? I don't even know what makes this mode 1999 mode, other than the fact that it's stupid hard. It's not even the year 1999. You describe it as like, oh, when did I first get here? It was like, oh, yeah, it was like 1989 or something like that. Yes, checkpoint! Alright, we're good. So in the next episode, we're gonna hunt down Frosty and hopefully gain powers to get ice or something. I don't know, this is tough, but hopefully, now that we're a bit more armed, and now Elizabeth is helping us more, we'll be able to boost our defense and maybe live. Hopefully. So in the next episode, we'll be dealing with that. So thanks for watching, I hope to see you then. Well, at least people. Oh no! No, I had $6. $6 whole dollars. That should be enough. Okay, fine. I'll just go. You have to have faith in me, Foxy. You have to have faith in me, Foxy. Come on, man. Come on, we can pull through. Yes, we can pull through, Foxy. We can.